As with many retention ponds, these ponds serve an important purpose in controlling the flow of stormwater in the area, but they also provide a habitat for a wide variety of bird species. And today, we want to share with you the amazing bird species that call these ponds their home. The birds that live here are an essential part of the ecosystem and play a crucial role in maintaining a healthy environment. One of the most common birds found in these ponds is the Great Blue Heron. These majestic birds are known for their long necks and legs and their ability to stand still for long periods of time as they wait for prey to come within striking distance. Egrets and herons are both long-legged wading birds that belong to the same family, Ardeidae, and are often found in wetlands and other aquatic habitats. Egrets are usually white or light-colored, with long, elegant plumes that extend from their backs during breeding season. Herons, on the other hand, have a variety of colors and patterns, including gray, blue, brown, and white. Some heron species also have distinctive crests or plumes on their heads. Egrets and herons are both skilled hunters. These birds are known for their impressive hunting skills, using their long, sharp bills to catch fish, frogs, and other small aquatic creatures. It was truly a remarkable experience to witness these amazing bird species up close. We feel privileged to have been able to observe them in their natural habitat. Thank you for joining us on this journey to explore the wildlife birds found in the water retention ponds. We hope you've enjoyed learning about these amazing creatures and the important role they play in our environment. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this episode.